murder people.
Where's the arena?
This way. I can easily find it.
Can you? Are you sure?
Yeah, because it's not like I'm looking for one specific tiny little NPC in a vast array of a sandbox of a world. Yo.
Hello there. Welcome to the arena. I don't think I've ever seen you.
I got the achievements. Let's do this.
Jeez.
Yes, I want to be on a... No, I don't want to bet on a match right now. Become an arena combatant.
If, by any chance, you're interested in actually fighting in the arena, you need to head down to the Bloodworks and speak with Owen, the Blade Master.
Very well.
Just head through the door here on my right and take the stairs down. Be on your best behavior, though. Owen is a bit cranky by nature.
Okay. So his right, so it would be this way. Pow. Direction. Hello. Hello.
Oh, hey there. Nice to make your acquaintance. I'm, well, my name's not important, really. I'm a combatant in the arena. Gladiator rank.
Very well, the arena.
The arena is the bloody jewel of the Imperial City. It's where all the best fighters from all over the Empire come to test their skills. If you think you've got what it takes, go talk to Owen, the Blade Master. You'll find him in the Bloodworks, day and night. But stay away from Isabel, the Battle Matron. She doesn't deal with combatants unless they want to challenge the Grand Champion.
Very well, Battle Matron.
That's Isabel. She's sort of the arena den mother. She handles the logistical stuff as well as the training of the Grand Champion.
And the Blade Master?
That's Owen. He is in charge of the arena. Arranges the fights, trains combatants, that sort of thing. Been that way since Gaiden Shinji.
Ah, Gaiden Shinji, I remember him.
No, I don't.
It was the very first quote in the Elder Scrolls Arena, you know. The best, techniques are passed down to the ones that survive.
Oh.
Who is Gaiden Shinji? Are you serious? Gaiden Shinji was the first arena blade master. It was he who oversaw construction of the arena back in the first era. The arena was his dream. To this day, an arena combatant lives by Shinji's credo. The best techniques are passed on by the survivors. To be the best, learn from the best.
Okay.
Ironically, Shinji himself was killed shortly after the arena was completed. Even he could not survive the 30-year siege of Orsinium.
Wow.
Yeah.
Farewell. They always strike true. At first.
I'm a busy man. I don't know who you are, friend, but you've got about 10 seconds to tell me what you're doing in my Bloodworks before I lop your arms off.
I want to be a combatant.
You what? You want to be a combatant? Look at you! My granny can beat you, and she's dead!
Unless she a lich?
You're serious, aren't you? What is it with you people? You walk in, want to be combatants, and your entrails end up decorating my red room. All right, it's your funeral. Welcome to the arena, you filthy pit dog. You're free to fight so long as you know the rules of competition. Now let me give you your battle raiment. It's the uniform of all arena combatants. Do you want a light raiment or a heavy raiment?
I'll go light.
A light raiment, huh? You sure? I figured you for the heavy raiment type. You know, hide behind a skin of steel. Okay then, here. Put that on, see if it fits okay. When you're ready for a match, I'll be waiting. You want to fight, you talk to me. All right, then?
Sounds good. Time to don it.
Get a move on.
I wonder how much it's going to lower everything.
Oh, no.
Boom. There you go.
Jeez. That's cool looking.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's just some cool footwear, too. Look at that.
Yeah, it is.
Little spikes and everything on it, too.
Yeah.
Nice. Very well. That works for me. Let's go ahead and save.
You haven't run home to Mama yet, huh? That's a good sign. So, you ready for a match, or do you just need some information?
Ready for a match.
All right, Maggot. Looks like you're suited up in your battle raiment and all set to go. The Red Room is just over there. When you're ready to get eviscerated, just head up the ramp to the arena. Good luck, and may Azura have mercy on your soul.
Off we go. There you go. The arena. Let's do this.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. For this match, we've got some fresh meat. Two brand new pit dogs. So let's not waste any time. Let the battle begin.
Boy, moves quick.
This ends here.
All hail the combatant. From the blue team.
Oh.
Victor from the blue team. Leave the arena now and rest. You earned it.
Barely scratched me. Hey there, buddy.
By the nine divines, you did it. You actually won. You ain't so bad after all, Pit Dog. You may even survive enough matches to advance in rank. Here, kid, this is your payout for the victory. There's more where that came from if you can keep on winning. Now go unwind before your next fight.
What are you talking about? I'm ready to go.
Okay, so you're not a complete loser. Don't get cocky. Let me know when you're ready for a match and you can prove yourself to me some more.
Ready for a match.
Ha! Now that's the spirit. You give the people of Cyrodiil a good show and I'll make sure you get a decent burial. Ha!
I like him. Maybe after all this is done, I'll hit that basin for once.
Do what?
Hit that basin for rejuvenation.
Oh.
Okay, so you did it again. What do you want from me, a hug? Take your gold and get out of my face, Pit Dog. The yellow team ain't gonna fight itself, you lazy Pit Dog. You ready for a match or what?
Yeah. Ready for a match.
You might be ready, but the arena ain't. Matches take place between 9 a.m. and 9 p.m. Come back later, moron.
Very well. 12 hours. I'll stand here and gawk at you.
It works.
Yeah. Oh, shoot.
What?
I have a light shield. Nope, no light shield. Oh, well.
The yellow team ain't gonna fight itself, you...
Yep, let's go. Ready for a match.
You must be downright determined to get yourself killed, huh? Okay, then. Head back up to the arena and try not to die before the gate opens.
Did my health go up?
I don't know.
Huh. I think it did when I was waiting.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome
go.
To the arena. The winner of this match will advance in rank, so the stakes are high.
Big dogs,
show us what you're made of.
Hi-ya! Oh, he's a bowman. Where are you running? Worship me.
Leave the arena now and rest. You earn it.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but you're no longer a pit dog. That's right. You've actually advanced in rank. Congratulations, Brawler.
Woo!
You know what Brawler rank is worth around here? Nothing. Face it, kid. You're still a maggot. You need to keep fighting if you want to be somebody.
And keep on fighting, I will.
Okay, Brawler, you know the drill. Head up to that arena and show them who's boss.
Yeah. They're slowly doing a little bit more damage to me. Look at that.
Uh-huh.
They nicked me a little. Nice helmet.
Okay, kid, but it don't make you grand champion. Here's your payout. Now go clean yourself up before your next match.
I'm good to go. It's just a flesh wound.
That raiment's getting a little tight on you, Brawler. I think you need some exercise. What do you say? Ready for a match?
Yeah.
All right, Brawler. This next match is going to be a challenge. Turns out there are two wood elf sisters who always fight together. They're twins, actually. You gotta take them both out. Now get in there and show those tree climbers who's boss!
Sounds good. Ooh, that was a good knockback. She killed herself on me. And I got knocked down again. Ouch. She's got some knockback on that thing. So do I.
Stand a chance. Good job, Brawler. Here's your tank. One more match and you'll advance again.
Well then, let's get it going, Grandpa.
You beating those twins is a good sign. You got a lot of fight in you. Let me know when you're ready to get bloody again.
Let's do it.
Your next opponent is a Khajiit. Not one of the quick, jumpy ones either. This cat goes in heavy, usually with an axe. Now go get it.
Sounds good. Whip him back in.
Okay, so you can fight. Your new title is Bloodletter. You're getting into the real game now, kid. More gold for more blood. Don't disappoint me.
Sure.
You made it to Bloodletter, which is more than I can say for most people who step into that arena. Keep it up. The next opponent is a Red Guard. I've seen him fight with both a mace and a sword. So be ready for either one.
Sounds good.
Good people of the Imperial City.
Welcome to the arena. Murder time! Jump! Oh, you got me mid-jump. Oh, look! Auden Avidius has been arrested. That should make Jensen, Ruslan, and Lurok happy. Hopefully it will serve as a lesson for any other guards that is thinking about shaking down innocent citizens. Wonderful! I found out while I was murdering people.
Bloodletter, you really showed that Red Guard who's boss. Here's your take. Now go clean yourself up.
Ready to go, boss.
Come on, Bloodletter. Don't lose your momentum.
Will do.
Your next opponent wears a heavy raiment, but attacks with a short sword. She's like a heavily armored wasp and has the temper to match. Careful.
Will do. Well, I would think she would be more of a yellow jacket.
Really?
Come on.
Welcome to the arena. You came to watch these old bloodletters and they're dying to prove their worth. So let the bloodletting begin.
Come on. What do you got? What do you got?
What's the matter, getting tired?
Yeah. She knocked me down. No, she just knocked me down, but I got knocked down the same time that I killed her.
Okay, so you killed the Breton. Don't get a big head. Here's your payout.
All right. Gotta stop it here, sadly. Having too much fun, but it's been going on for a little too long. I'm gonna stop it right here and just say, hey, thanks for watching. Have a good one.